Hi, my name is Mrs. Taylor, and this is AP Environmental Science. What is AP Environmental Science about? That's a really hard question to answer because the class encompasses so many topics all into one. You have to take your knowledge of biology and chemistry and geology, and then there's ethical questions that are asked, and we end up talking about human geography and populations. And so it's a very complex course. But in a lot of ways, because of all the different components fitting in together, I think that it's probably one of the more interesting courses. We usually start with a bell ringer focus question, and then sometimes that leads into a 10-minute discussion about something. Classes tend to be discussion-oriented, or we have activities that are going on, and then we discuss an activity. We watch a video clip and then we discuss what sort of things did we see in the video clip and how does that affect the main topic that we've been going on. I think for the successful students, they're really needing about 30 minutes a day. In terms of assignments, I usually give assignments a week ahead of time, and then students have plenty of time to work on it, little bits at a time. What I'm expecting for them is rereading the textbook, going back to what we talked about in class and then reading the section in the textbook. Last year was my first year teaching the class, and we were able to do a field trip to, it's called the Elkhorn Slough. Then this year we are involved with, it's called the Junior Researchers Program, where we're actually doing field research for a Naval Academy project. We've gone down to Carmel River once, and we're actually going back down to do a second set of data collection. I think the hardest part is really just putting everything together. It is a college level course, and so recognizing that you're going to have a test question that incorporates something from September, and then maybe there's a component that you learned in November, and by the end of the year, you're getting stuff from the whole entire year wrapped into a question. Even if you're not really into science, but you are interested in just seeing how we fit into the world around us, then it's definitely the class for you. I think that you'd walk out of it enjoying the time that you spent.